Day in Boston. Praise for a potty mouth parrot here. This colorful macaw is usually tucked in the back of the pet store. It's X-rated vocabulary, unfit for families, friends, but apparently just right for scaring off burglars. It unleashed its salty tongue on a startled thief who apparently thought he'd been caught. The burglar took off, ears burning.
Wouldn't it be fun to get that potty mouth parrot interjected in the political process somehow?
Well,
some of these debates and
you need more
primaries.
Okay.
Yeah.